out, friends. Here's Leon. Take it away, boys. Take it away. Oh, everybody dance now.
That's the voice of Bob Wills introducing Leon McAullife playing the steel guitar rag. It was recorded on a hot July day in Chicago in 1936. It was written by Leon McAullife, or so he says, who played steel guitar and did vocals in the Bob Wills band. Listen now as Leon recalls how the song came to be.
Steel Guitar Rag was born quite accidentally because I had taken some lessons on a steel guitar when I was 14 years old, and my steel guitar was tuned to an A major chord. So took some lessons, and I was playing some things on the A tuning, but I could hear other steel guitar players, mostly Hawaiians, and they sounded different. So I asked my teacher one day what the difference was, and he said, well, they tuned to an E major chord. So I went home and I tuned my guitar to an E chord, and just trying to learn the notes in the chord and the positions on it, and Steel Guitar Rag began to come to me. So I liked what I heard, and I kept fooling around with it, and the Steel Guitar Rag thing was born that way.
Now, wait a minute. There are some that dispute Leon's version. Here is a 1927 recording by Sylvester Weaver named The Guitar Rag. Leon McAullife has stated that he never heard that recording. Coincidence? You decide. Now listen as Leon talks about that recording session.
On the first session, Bob had wanted to record that, and Uncle Art says, no, we got a steel guitar player named Roy Smeck on the label who does all our steel guitar solos. Bob accepted that time, but the next year he came back and he bit his cigar again, and he said, Uncle Art, we're going to record this song. So we did. And one other thing about it that's kind of unusual, the saxophone player we had, you notice there's a tenor sax course on this thing. I play it in the key of E, and the tenor sax is a B-flat instrument. Bob gave him a solo on it, and he was having a lot of trouble. Finally, Uncle Art brought a tub of beer in for him, and he took his boots off. He said, Mr. Wills, if I can get these boots off, I can play.
Domino, indeed. About 10 years later, Merle Travis wrote lyrics for the Steel Guitar Rag and recorded his version for Capitol Records.
Been running around, seen many a town, so maybe you'll find I'm the kind of guy to brag. But listen to me and see if you don't agree. No melody rolls like that old steel guitar rag. And when they slide that thing along the strings, it sounds so doggone heavenly. You hear the angels sing when you start your feet. Your heart will beat a rhythm to that old steel guitar rag.